A woman is suing a local Wendy's after she claims she bit into a hamburger that broke her teeth. Jennifer Haston claims the food at Rancho and Craig restaurant had glass-like particles in it. Haston says she wants a trial and she wants damages. Wendy's corporate office would not comment.